How goes it? I'm Chris Hernandez with your throwback of the week. Let's turn back the clock to September 7th for men's soccer versus NYIT. Goaltenders James Jackson and Jonathan Rico were busy in this contest. Zachary Gray's shot denied by Rico. Simon Peter Umuba smothered by Jackson. Clean sheet intact at the intermission. Saves department 4-3 in favor of Jimmy Jacks. Jackson kept the grips in the game with 6 saves in the second period. Christian Patel with a fireball that flexed off a defender. Call the cops, that's a robbery. Game savored by Jackson. Dangerous play here between Rico and Gray. The goalie's shaken up while the official books Gray for a yellow. Moments later, Rico shakes off the rust and makes a diving deflection to his left. Dude has not lost a step. Jackson and the defense responds in the 75th minute. Ty Rodriguez 1v1, saved by Jackson. Connor Bethel with great awareness blocks the goal line. We're still tied with a goose egg apiece. Opportunity of a lifetime. Great ball by Jason Burns to the left foot of Michael Riccioli. Waffle boarded over the crossbar. He'll want that one back. First shot in OT. Amuba off the rebound. Shutout over. Game over. Rico was rewarded with a clean sheet as Jackson comes up just short. Absolute stellar defending from both sides. NYIT with a 1-0 victory. Thanks for strolling down memory lane with me. I'm Chris Hernandez, and I'll see you on the hill.